In this short video, I want to show you how to flash eufy security camera with Ingina. All you need is this kind of USB A to A male-to-male cable and an OTG adapter. OTG adapter can be small like this, or it can be like this. It doesn't matter, they're all the same. So all you need is to plug the USB cable into the adapter. Plug the other end of the cable into your USB hub. Open the cloner, set it up, config T31X, write full. Then you switch to policy, you select the file you want to flash, select it, save, yes, and you click start. And after you got the cloner running, you just connect the other end to the camera. Here you go.